rocks up the Australian plate, you can imagine one of them with those lower layers down here, that little finger getting forced upwards.
Yeah.
And that's the exposure you've got up there. And this is happening all the way along the line of these volcanoes, right down from the Kermit. It's been quite dry and sunny.
Yeah.
So we're seeing a lot of the yellow sulfur coming out. You know, the barrier between the moist and the dry. You know, sometimes when it rains, the colour changes a bit. This is one of two streams on the island, a freshwater stream, but it's not exactly fresh to drink. It sort of tastes a bit irony, you know. Another use for sulfur.